the new flooring. I'll take you guys down when it's everything's back in place and give you a tour. But there's a sneak peek. Isn't it so pretty? I love it. Turned on the light. I don't know if we really need it. Let's turn it back off and see. Yeah. Uh-oh. These curtains are from Amazon. I will link them down below, but I like them. If you were wanting privacy, you would not want these, but we don't ever shut our curtains back here. It's just strictly for looks. But I love the tassel. The only thing I would say is I wish they were maybe not quite as sheer, but that's okay because, like I said, we don't use them for privacy, so it's not, it's okay. They look so nice. I love how they turned out. There's the fringe. Yay, one thing down. I need to clean the windows again. Finny's nose is all over it. Speaking of Finn, he's getting in trouble right now. All right, making chicken salads for dinner. This place is so cute, guys. Little ice cream place in our town. There's a lot of people here, though. I don't know how much I'm going to be able to record. Cute. You want to be an angel?
I can't smile.
You want to be an angel too?
Every single time I do like a fake smile.
You do a fake smile? It says hello beautiful.
It's so hard to smile.
Come on. They've got tons of different ice creams. I don't know how many they had. I didn't see. But they also are cute little things for sale, too. Hippie. This is the place my boss worked here. And if you didn't get enough sugar in the ice cream, they've got this whole area of sugar. Treat yourself. Look at that, though. There's little sprinkles on them all. Aren't they so cute? Be careful, because you got your ice cream already. Okay, hold on. We got to shut the door. Push the button.
I knew it.
Come on in, Leah. That's it? You're not gonna dance? All right. Yeah. Oh my God. Wow, look at this bad boy. And here, Liv, I'll let you come sit on this side because what kinds of flavors of ice cream did you get?
I said chocolate, Oreo, and cookie dough. Were you on the menu squad? Really,
he loves waffles. Is there caramel on there too? Well, Liv, try it and see what she thinks. We're only just got cookie dough and a sprinkle cone. Go ahead, you go first. I got it. You always forget to look diagonally.
No.
Okay, Liv's playing.
When automatically.
And And we try to take Finn with us as we did some little pit stops along the way to get some things done at Cabela's. And it was a no-go. We went back to the car and waited. And Jamie just went in with the kids and got the things we needed. I'll show you here in just a second. Okay, baby, I got it. I got it.
You're away from that.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Gummy worms.
Gummy worms for Romy. Saltwater taffy for Liv. What did Finny get? Oh, yeah, Heath for me. Thank you, Daddy.
Okay, first one.
Ooh, a deer.
Ooh, durable.
I don't know how he won't tear that up, but he'll definitely tear the antlers off. Oh, cute. That one he can play with now because it doesn't have anything on it. Here you go, Finny. Does it squeak? No?
No, but this one do.
Oh, yeah, it does. This one does.
There you go.
Ooh. He's gonna love that. The first one you got was licorice. Ew. Is that it? That's a lot.
Yeah.
Cool. Thanks, Daddy, for. Let's get the babies. But I thought, hey, we can suck up all the nasty in the couch. It's a lot easier than with the broom, the vacuum hose. And actually, the vacuum hose is downstairs, I believe. So. Finn and Roman have been playing. Finn got some new toys. I put up my 4th of July stuff up. I feel like that's a type of decor that can just stay up. Now I need to put up my lemonade stand stuff, but it's in the basement in an area where I really shouldn't be messing around because they're working on the basement. So I think it's going to be 4th of July themed stuff through the summer this year. I mean, we live in America the whole time, right? So it's not like it's totally inappropriate. It's a country. We're supporting the country we live in. My neighbor brought over some guides to, let me show you, we're going to take maybe a short trip up to a different part of Michigan. I thought that looks like a good place. She just came from there. So I will take you guys along as we do that. We're just not sure how we're going to coordinate our schedules because Liz's swim started earlier than we thought. So we'll see with my work schedule too. All right, hold on a second, guys. I got to pick some stuff up. I'll be right back. I think the company was called Living Spaces, but I could be wrong. Wish, you guys can see there. I had to tape a hole. In fact, that might need to be pulled off and retaped, honestly. There's a lot of dog hair. Oh, okay. Oh man, the dog hair. You can tell where he sits. Okay, that's really strange. I'm not sure why the tornado sirens are going off at 8 or 9, 10 in the morning on a weekday. That's odd. It's very humid out, too. I'm going to check the radar, make sure we don't have a tornado. But I want to show you guys. Look.
Hey, Michaela.
Yeah, I hear that.
Why is it going off?
I don't know. I'm not sure.
It's 9:06.
Yeah.
It's unless, 9:12:01.
I mean, it's pretty humid out. I was thinking
is
it looks.
Is there anything you can look up to
I'll
see
look, yeah.
Be?
Anyway, it even is starting to get dark out. That's scary. The alarm went off, and I looked on the radar. There's nothing. There's storms later, though, but that's weird. I guess somebody must have accidentally set it off. Anyway, it's a beautiful day. I wanted to show you guys the tree, though. I think it's maybe it's dying. I don't think it's turning, surely. Although there are, like I said, a couple trees on the way to work that are, which is bizarre. I don't know. That's very strange for them to turn that early. So anyway, let me turn you guys around. Oh yeah, look at that. My rosacea is definitely tearing. Look, you can see my gray coming in here. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do about my hair. I'm not sure. I just woke up, guys, so pardon me. Oh my gosh. I bought some of my root spray, so I'm hoping that will work because I cannot afford to like every month go get my hair touched up. But look at the highlights. Aren't they beautiful? I love them so much. So anyway, I'm going to get around. Sky is coming for a visit today. And I'm trying to think what else. I got a monthly grocery haul coming up. We're going to go pick up. Actually, Jamie's going to be picking up a majority of it because he has an appointment out towards where the stores are at. So he's going to pick them up and I'll show you guys what we got. And I work the next 2 days and then we go on vacation next week. So you guys will see that. We're not going the whole week. It's just for a couple days, but it's going to be so fun. I've already got the whole thing planned out. Vacations are a really big special treat for us. We're not big vacationers. It's just never in our budget with, you know, when you have a bunch of small kids, it's just, there's so many other things we need to pay for. We just don't go on vacation. We just don't. So we're just going to do a trip here. And I worked those extra days and made enough money that we can do something locally. So we are going to do that. It's about a 3.5 hour drive to where we're going. And we're going to be staying there. And you guys will get to see. It's going to be so beautiful. I cannot believe. You don't even need to leave our state in order to go on vacation. There's so many beautiful places here to see. And so this is one of several now that since researching this one, I found lots of other places that I would like to go to. So for the years in between big vacations, which will be a lot probably because we probably won't do big vacations real often. Next summer, we plan to go down south to Oklahoma and see, which that's going to be a big vacation, even though it's not like a vacation destination. Typically, it's where family is. So we're going to be going to see family down south in Oklahoma and Texas. And yeah, so there'll be that. I can't get over my roots. They're glowing. So yeah, there's that. So this year we're going to do this local, you know, Michigan trip. Next year we'll do that, and then who knows how many years in between we will just do some more Michigan stuff. There are a couple places here that are so beautiful. I cannot wait to go. One is Torch Lake, if you guys have ever been there or heard of it, Michigan. So gorgeous. If you haven't, look it up. Google Torch Lake, Michigan. It's like, I think it says something like Michigan, Mediterranean Michigan or something like that. Like, it's so beautiful. So anyway, our kids will get to experience the state they grew up in, and yeah. So, and then we'll probably go to the UP, which is the Upper Peninsula of Michigan, at some point and see Mackinac Island. That's a really big vacation place here. So I'm sure we'll do that one year. Yeah. So anyway, sorry for the, here, I'll zoom in on myself so you guys don't have to stare at my glowing roots the whole time. Now you get to stare at my rosacea. I'm sorry, guys. I don't pick up myself that bad. I worked the last couple days. So this is what you get. Anyway, today, Sky, like I said, is coming for a visit. We're doing groceries and anything else we do, I will show you. Jamie hung the curtains. You guys will get to see that. We finally just decided we're going to have to probably chip away at it slowly. We might not, you know, and I'll just piece it together in a video for you to see the makeover, because it has just been so hard with my schedule and the kids' sports schedules to find time to do that kitchen. So anyway, all right, it will get done, I promise. All right, guys, I'll talk to you later. Bye. All right, guys, I'm just making some scrambled eggs to go with Jamie made chocolate chip pancakes. And made both packs of bacon we had left because they're getting close. Well, the one was questionable, I think, parts of it, so I threw some of it out. But anyway, breakfast for dinner. Cute girls at curbs. The boat go through. I'm not sure which side it's coming through. I don't see a boat, so probably the right. Oh, well, that was a waste of recording. It just went under. It was a teeny tiny little guy. Unless there's another one following it. It wasn't a big sailboat. It was just a small little boat. This is my once a week fill-in haul. They were out of about $10 worth of items, so this is $30. And I got some greens for Rocky. And this pack of eggs. I had a coupon for that. We still had some eggs. I had a coupon for this too, like $2 off. So I got that. Liv chose that flavor. Hamburger buns. A big thing of these flossers. A big thing of ketchup. A big thing of romaine. And some sunflower seeds. $30. You just chilling? Listen to that. It sounds like locusts or cicadas. You hear them? Yep. Watching for the hummingbird. It's not coming. And the frog. Good morning, friends. I just thought I would stop by the water for some daily Bible quotes. I thought today I would give some of my favorite Romans quotes. Romans, obviously, because my son is Roman, and it's got some of the most beautiful quotes, in my opinion. I shouldn't say as beautiful as much as pivotal, important, critical, crucial parts of the Bible. So let's start with Romans 10:9. If you confess with your mouth that Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, you will be saved. That is a very important one. The most important quote of the Bible, possibly one of them. When I was in college, I was saved. And that was a very important scripture to
bring me to that conclusion that that's what I needed to do. And some dear friends of mine did that for me. Excuse Finn, that's him snoring in the background. You're ruining the atmosphere here, Finn. All right, and so we've also got Romans 6:23, for the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life in Christ Jesus our Lord. That's also, you know, of utmost importance. In fact, that is even more important. If God had not done that, none of this would be possible. And we know that in all things, God works for the good of those who love him, who have been called according to his purpose. For God's gifts and his call are irrevocable. That's Romans 8:28 and 29. Do not conform to the pattern of this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Then you will be able to test and approve what God's will is, his good, pleasing, and perfect will. And that's Romans 12:2. For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God, Romans 3:23. But God demonstrates his own love for us in this: while we were still sinners, Christ died for us, Romans 5:8. So I just wanted to read some of my favorites. I'm sure you guys have probably heard a lot of them. A lot of those are very popular ones that are easily recognized by people, but I think Romans kind of gets a bad rap in some ways in the Bible, but I think I really love Romans. I think that it's probably one of the most important parts of the Bible, in my opinion. So anyway, I just wanted to read some of those to you and hopefully brighten up your day. And I do pray that if any of you are suffering or need prayer, please post it down below. I would be more than happy to do that for you. And I thank you for watching my channel. We are almost to 1,000 subscribers, which is so exciting, and I will do a live when we do. So you guys have a great week, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.